thanks to Lifestream's third annual Staying Healthy, Balancing Mind and Body Health Expo. We are all looking good and feeling good, and Lifestream is committed to helping us stay that way. Over 50 healthcare and wellness vendors provided free health screenings, prizes, and healthy living information to attendees. And as a media partner for the event for the third year, Hometown Health caught up with representatives from Lifestream Behavioral Center, who told us why they are so passionate about helping the public stay healthy in mind as well as body.
Well, this is the third annual Healthy Mind and Body Expo that Lifestream has been hosting here in the Villages. We're very fortunate to be able to do this in the month of May, as May is Mental Health Awareness Month. One of the things that we're trying to do with this expo is educate our community on how important it is to have a healthy mind and a healthy body. So with all of the 52 different healthcare providers along with Lifestream here, we're able to educate the community about each one, healthy mind, healthy body, and how you can be a healthier person. One of the things that Lifestream has done is we've opened up a facility here in the Villages at Colony Counseling Center over on 466A. And the reason for that is because the Villages has an interesting population of people who really focus on their wellness. And we feel that mental health is an extreme area in which people need to take more interest and look at and how you can continue to be healthy.
Being part of the medical community, we want to be helpful in any way we can to promote health for people. We work with I Am Well, and that's an organization that we put together to help people with weight loss and smoking cessation. We came out today because we think that those are two areas that are very important.
We love this event every year. We participate. Lifestream does an amazing job for our community. And I think it's important that the community and residents of the Villages and the surrounding areas just know the vast variety of healthcare providers that we have here. You know, everyone from the fantastic hospitals that are represented in Lake and Sumter County, the physician offices, the ancillary services like physical therapy, massage therapy, all of those come together at an event like this, and it just gives the community and the residents the opportunity to see what's available.
For more information on Lifestream Behavioral Center, please click the Lifestream 2012 Health Expo StoryLink icon on our homepage at yourhometownhealth.com.